Hello guys, welcome back to another video. I hope you guys had a wonderful day. And today is Wednesday, November 2nd. As you see the item shop has changed. But before I start the video, make sure you guys smash like button, ring bell, and subscribe. And, well, yeah, I guess without wait, let's get started. The new, how do I pronounce that? Ayida, I think that's how you say it. Level Up Quest Pack is finally here. Now, this looks interesting because the past ones we have gotten, they were pretty identical. Let me go to them and show you. Like, this was the first one, Omega Knight. This was the second, which, I mean, not the same thing, obviously, but still. And then this one, I don't know. It doesn't look as good as the other ones we have gotten, but it still looks decent. Now, the items themselves do look pretty good. I'd say the pickaxe and the back bling look surprisingly well done. And I say that, obviously, from the fact that it's reactive, the back bling looks really good. This just has a really good splash and looks really good. But for the skin itself, I mean, it's okay. I like this one specifically because I don't know if you like some black and white type of skins, like for example, like Toon Meowsicles and all that. Obviously, this isn't a cartoony skin, but I don't know. But I mean, I'd say this looks really good. Not one of the better ones we've gotten, but really interesting. I'll probably get it. Obviously, I will, but still. Cuddle Team Leader, Cuddle Team Leader bundles back. Has that come back in a long while? I mean, I'm not gonna lie. Pretty iconic, mainly just because, obviously, it's Cuddle Team Leader. It's everywhere. It was on the box of the one Nintendo Switch Joy-Cons I got. It's basically everywhere. Now, I mean, the items themselves aren't exactly that good. I'd say the only reason people know these items is for, obviously, knowing that she is extremely iconic. The, Lacko, I think that's how you say it, Bundle is back, has come back in a long while. I mean, not that bad. I mean, I wouldn't say it's that good. The bundle itself is a 50-50. The items don't look that bad, but also at the same time aren't that good. So, I mean, I'd say just buy something separately, like the pickaxe, or if you want to go for one of the skins. I mean, technically, both skins are kind of the same thing. Personally, I'd kind of go for this one, because you could actually take off the mask. This one's decent, but this is just it. So, I mean, it's okay, but at the same time, it's not that good. The Chaos Agents pack has come back in a long while. I mean, pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. I wouldn't say it's really that well known, but at the same time, I mean, in the storyline, technically, yes, it is, but I don't know. It's not that good. It's decent, but it's comparable for the pickaxe and the skin itself, but people mainly know this skin for the story in the storyline, really. Ragsy's back has a comeback in a long while. Now, this was a surprise when we got an unmasked style, which we have never actually seen Cuddle Team Leader. Now, pretty sure this is technically a different variation of Cuddle Team Leader, so this is not exactly the original Cuddle Team Leader, but at the same time, possibly it is. So, I mean, it's interesting, technically, if it is or not. So, I mean, skin looks pretty good. Pickaxe, though, that's the interesting part. Because I never knew, first of all, like, as I was saying, I never knew that she had pickaxes. And they look really good. They're really rare. Not that rare anymore, but still, I'd say this is really good, mainly for the unmasked style, but still. The Shimmer Specialist is back, has that come back in a long while. I mean, It's not the best skin, but it's kind of rare. Phoenix is back because it's come back in a long while. One of the more interesting animal skins, because this is one that you barely see, but the thing itself, I mean, it's okay, I'm not gonna lie. I wouldn't say it's that iconic, but I don't know. It was seen a decent amount of times in, like, trailers back in the day. Renegades back has a comeback in a long while. Pretty sure the first or the second Icon series emote to actually make its way in the item shop. I mean, not that bad. I wouldn't say it's that good, but it's decent. Backstroke is back has a comeback in a long while. I mean, it's pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. Hasn't came back in a pretty long while. I mean, I'm not sure. I don't really remember. Thumbs up is back has come back in a long while. I mean, simple gesture emote if you don't really have a mic, or if you just have a mic and you just don't want to talk. I wouldn't say it's that good, but useful when it is. Thumbs down is also back. Now, same thing as the last one, useful when it is. I mean, between the two, obviously it's useful for when both of them, because, I mean, if you want to tell a person thumbs up or thumbs down, I mean, yeah, that's useful. So, I mean, it's pretty good, but at the same time, kind of useful in most scenarios. Also, it has not come back in a very long while. Oh, the ash thing is gone. I knew I wasn't gonna get it anytime soon, but I like that. But guys, that's all for this video. Make sure you guys smash like button, ring bell, and subscribe. Now, honestly, item shop is pretty interesting. Obviously, from the whole new level up pack. Now, this is interesting. It's not like anything else we have seen, because this has kind of like a, I don't know what how to really say this, but like a manga type of style. I don't really read manga, but I know they use this type of style. Now, I'd say this looks pretty interesting and good. Worth it to a certain point, obviously. I'm gonna get it and all that. But I mean, really good. Not the better bundle. Not the best level up pack, besides from, I'd say personally best one has probably got to be the first one. But still, I mean, for the other ones, really pretty good. Now, for the main item shop itself, couple things worth buying, really. Chaos Agent, Ragsy, Enter Pickaxe, thumbs up, thumbs down, which has not had come back in a really long while. Maybe Phoenix. Possibly Cuddle Team Leader and some of the items in this bundle. So, I mean, item shop's pretty good. The items themselves are decent, but obviously the main highlights are the new bundle. And personally, I would give it 2 thumbs up and thumbs down because, like I said, has not come back in a really long while. So, one of the more rare, uncommon emotes. But yeah, I guess without the way, I hope you guys will have a wonderful day. Also, right after this is done uploading, I will be getting down the whole little review about the new trailer for the Bendy and the Ink Machine. And the Dark Reveal, so make sure you keep an eye out for when I do that.